I've been doing shows and racking millions, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rasta. Messing with me, call up on the Uzi and show up, man, them the shatters. When my homies pull up on your block, they make the thing go gratatata.
Alright, look. I had class, I just got expelled. I excelled at nothing in school, so if you're trying to test my patience, it just failed. But King Mathers, I still get held, so call me sire like I exhaled. After I had a deep ass breath held, I guess, well, that'd make my size double XL. So kiss your highness's hind ass while I'm trying to stretch. It's time to exercise, I'm flexing isometrics twice the reps till I get extra size. And set my biceps and pecs and triceps on fire, cause I'm coming out guns blazing like flaming pythons. My suggestion is parental discretion be advised. Due to this mental aggression, we advise you to back up like Byron Leftwich. I'm infectious, I rhyme like I got a sinus infection. A virus, I'm congested, I just ingested five Allegras. But the side effects from these antidepressants is trying to mess with my mind. I'm a regular Hyde and Jekyll, white with freckles, but I silence hecklers. You might wanna head for the fire exits, I'm coming through like a wrecking ball. You would swear I think highly of Miley, and I respect and worry about that. Nothing. God damn it, I'm a sexist, I drive a Lexus. Texas out of our mind, and I'm in Texas with a chainsaw. Wait, what did I forget this time? On my machete's getting upset, he said he was ready for me to come get him from inside the shed. It was time, he's restless. He wants to make blood shed like a storage unit. But before I do it, let me think this through. Cause if I behead this bitch, then I'd be headless.
I've been doing shows and racking millions, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rasta. Messing with me, call up on the Uzi and show up, man, them the shatters. When my homies pull up on your block, they make the thing go gratatata.
I ain't barely checked the mic just yet, and I just swear like twice as many times in less than 90 seconds than Andrew fucking Dice ever did in his fucking life. But I guess I'm expected to make these kinds of violent records. That's why I keep rhyming reckless. Fuck it, I swear, like a diamond necklace. Since freestyling over phone tap, my lines connected with rhymes that kept in touch with the fans. That's why the more bars, the better my reception. And I give a fuck about sales. And fuck pop, I don't even like refreshments. Cindy Crawford trying to fend me off with a bendy straw at the Waffle House. Awful mouth, but if you don't like what I'm talking about, then block me out. Just then, Foxy Brown walks up and knocks me down, kicks me and socks me out. Apparently still mad over what I said last year. On that Vegas track, I just look stupid and stand there and try to act like I can't hear. What? Sorry, dear, but I think Pam Grier just stuck a tampon in my damn ear. That's when my man Denon Porter ran behind me to pantomime that if you want to kick his ass, stand in line. Hands inside my pants as I fantasize taking advantage of Brandy and Janet by grabbing my Spanish fly like a blind Hispanic guy with his zipper stuck. Give a fuck, it's all part of my grand design to get Amanda Bynes to come and fucking blow me like a dandelion. Better watch your step, you about to cross an outlandish mind. I'm what you get if Aaron Hernandez rhymes, so stand aside lest you plan to find out how handy I am with a branding iron.
I've been doing shows and racking millions, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rasta. Messing with me, call up on the Uzi and show up, man, them the shatters. When my homies pull up on your block, they make the thing go gratatata.